It's Feedback Gaming, joined again by Alex, and we're playing some more co-op. Me as Japan, and...
Me as Germany.
Hey, and things aren't going too well in Europe. Give us a status report, Alex.
Well, the Russians are coming, but the Italians said they'd be here, so, So, yeah, let's see if the Italians actually show up. That'd be nice.
Yeah, whereabouts are they?
They said something about 100 and something divisions, but I'm not really sure they meant that.
You've got kind of a situation in Greece as well, to be honest.
Yeah, I've, Yeah, we're all a bit concerned about that.
Yeah, if you look around the Suez Canal, there's 66 divisions moving around. I don't know what's going on there.
The AI is just being the AI, I guess.
Yeah,
but he said he would give... I hate it when it does that. Sometimes when it says it's going to send you expeditionary forces, it changes its mind.
Oh, look. They're actually sending troops to China, where I am now.
Yeah, well...
Interesting. Interesting.
How close is France to surrendering? 45... No, wrong war. We're halfway there, okay. So it's gonna take a while.
Progress. Slow and steady wins the war.
I'm not sure that's entirely accurate.
Okay. I'm making gains. It's very slow. It's not as smooth as I'd like it to be, but we're going. I think we've almost taken Indochina, so that's good. Here comes the rubbers, boys. Them rubbers.
We needs them.
Am I importing rubber? No, I'm not. I think I'm just waiting for this sweet 94 in Indochina. Alright. We're gonna join here and the police division. And we're gonna go. Where are we going? Need one here. Here. Yep.
Okay, I seem to have affected some sort of breakout. Where's my other Belgian division? Okay, I'm gonna have to reorganize my line a little bit.
Hey, them convoys, nice.
Okay, so you do this, and then you.
Where does the UK get its oil from?
America?
Yeah, I'm just looking around the map. There's a little bit in Egypt, there's a little bit in United Arab Emirates.
Yeah, no, I think it's America, basically.
Because if I cut off their rubber supply, I'm trying to think how we can cut off their planes production.
Yeah, aluminium is important to get them, too.
Yeah, I'm going to be getting most of their rubber in a little bit, but then we're going to have to focus on aluminium and oil as well. There's a little bit of oil in India as well. They've got they've literally got the whole rubber of the world, haven't they? Have you noticed? Like, every rubber, aside from the Dutch. Okay, aluminium.
Aluminum. It's pronounced aluminum.
If you live in the States. I'm surprised no one's commented on that yet, you know. People in the UK sell aluminium, and people in America say aluminum. Tomato, tomato.
I say fuck you.
I say give me that rubber, boy.
I say give me that province and cut you off. You think you're so cool breaking into southern Germany? You're not cool at all.
First amphibious assault's almost ready. Location here. Actually, this is Hiroshima. And then go here. I like the fact that the Field Marshal I've got, that's an old guard, he's got a really big mustache. When I think big mustache, I think World War One, so it kind of makes sense, doesn't it? So if you see someone with a really big handlebar mustache, think to yourself, he's old in his ways, he is.
Yep. He's not a young strapping lad.
So
yeah.
I'm thinking long term, so
have you seen what's going on in Munich?
Munich?
Yep. Thank you, AI.
Well, to be honest, they're out of supply, so their movement speed should be like super reduced, so
it should be tanking anytime.
Yeah.
But it's really annoying.
The AI does that quite a lot, doesn't it? I've never actually seen the AI pull that off successfully either. It's always been just...
It does when you're playing along with it and you can reinforce it and help it sort of finish the job, as it were.
Mm.
But it's really derpy. There you go. Bye-bye, Belgium. Belgium? Belgium. Cities in Belgium. And other party games in Norway.
Okay, well, we're double team in France. I'm going to say, I've only seen one division, though, in Indochina, though. They've got one. One motorized.
Well.
Have we got any other ports? No, it's got one port left. I'll grab that port and it's done. Sorted. Supply issues in the west. Let's start building some roads. No one builds walls like me. Walls? Roads.
That's actually quite a lot of divisions they punched through there.
Loss of infrastructure.
Do I want Vinci France?
Do I want Vinci France? Yes, definitely.
Well, do I want to establish Vinci France, or do you just want Germany conquer all? I think I'll take Vinci France in this case because I want to end the war.
Oh, right.
Move my units east.
Oh, I see what you mean now. Oh, sorry. Yep. I got a bit confused though. I'm like, what?
No, that's fine. It's okay. It's okay. So, Italy. You wanna be useful now? Because I could totally use you in this war.
Where would you like me to be?
Are you Italy?
No. I thought you were talking to me.
Talking to me? Nobody else around. You must be talking to me.
Rip France. Rip in pepperoni.
Rip in pepperoni indeed. Now I just need to send my motorized units to squish the leftovers and you should be good.
Okay, amphibious assault. Here we go. Lack of intel in the Gulf of Thailand. Oh, that little province, damn it.
In the Gulf of Thailand. And other, you know, key places in history.
It's like a really small sea province, like wedged. I really don't feel any need to, like, patrol it other than right now.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, they're going. Here we go, boys. The Marines. Have I got the next Marines researching? No, I've not. Okay. Ugh, 60% penalty for attacking mountains. So mean.
That's always fun.
Hmm.
Yeah, my panzers. Where the hell are my panzers?
If there's one improvement I could tell the Paradox guys is to make China stronger. To kind of make it play historically, you know, where the China's like really, really difficult to take.
Mm-hmm.
That would be one suggestion I would make.
Yeah, I think it's complicated, but the I think definitely the infrastructure is, or the way China can't hide behind impassable terrain, and or practically impassable terrain, which they did historically, is part of the issue. I just need to find out what I'm low on here. I'm low on artillery and support equipment, okay.
Yeah, I think I'll have to adjust the land lease here. I don't think there's as much stuff as I once had.
Okay, there we go. Holland, dude, sell me your shit. And technology, I need that ASAP. Okay.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to take some of the artillery off you.
I could decline that, of course.
Could? Oh, well, technically, if you decline, you...
I think I just lose everything.
Yeah, I think so. I was thinking that. It would not be
okay.
In your
best interest. I need to sort out my my garrisons in France now, because you know.
Yeah. I've kind of.
The AI is fairly famous for doing the whole. Oh, we'll just land everywhere.
Yeah, I'm doing the whole super uber strong navy on the coast thing, so I'm pretty covered for that.
West Wall has been established. Panzers, you guys need to go and push back the Germans. No, not the Germans. You need to go push back the Russians. That's the word I'm looking for. Okay, your target is Kiev. Get over there, please. Oh. Let's try that again. Like so. And your target is Kiev. Thank you. East Front, yep, you're doing fine. What are you? You are some reserves. You are Ostfront reserves. You are garrison troops. Okay. And you should probably increase the garrison area to include Paris and all that jazz. Brilliant. Is this Belgian or Russia? Rhineland? No, that's Belgian or Russia. Yeah, no, that's German. That's what that is.
There's a big gap between those two.
it's called Germany. and Poland and a few other things. Okay, so I think I should be good to go against the Russians now. I even have a reserve, which is amazing.
Have you got any light tanks?
Yes.
Okay.
But none to spare.
Oh, no, that's what I'm trying to say, because I don't mind selling a few if you really need them. I have got a lot of light tanks. I've not actually made a light tank division, so I've got like almost 1,200 of them.
Okay, I still use them in my divisions.
Cool, I'll send you some. Can't send them now though, because I need the land. I need.
No, I've got 492 to spare of those.
Oh, okay,
so.
Never mind then. But mine are really great though. They're really shiny.
They're really shiny.
Yes.
I'm telling you, they're super shiny. They're the best light tanks.
Nobody does tanks like I do them. Okay, nobody does them like I do.
Well, yeah, I mean the Japanese were renowned for their awesome tanks during World War II.
you have insulted the Japanese people. We will get revenge.
I don't think Japanese people will take offense at that. I think they're painfully aware of the lack of any significant prowess in their tank production during World War II. Okay, what's this? I can declare war on Romania. You know, this is not really the time for that.
Not advisable.
Maybe not right now. I'm just gonna get rid of my fighters.
I always thought the leader of Romania is pretty cool. He's got an eye patch.
He is awesome.
He looks so happy as well.
Yeah, it's him and a few of the female leaders just look so happy. It's amazing. They're the happiest little dictators in the world. Okay, so you got room for 1,000 planes. Really? Okay. I produced one fighter one. That's it. I'm going to let my air arm relax a little bit, I think.
Oh, that's something I need to focus on as well. More up-to-date flight carrier planes.
Yep. Always something you need to build, isn't there? Hungary is justifying against Romania. Well, shit. That's going to push Romania into the Comintern or the Allies, isn't it? Well, shit.
The motorized division's disappeared. Oh no, it's still there. Just thought for a second, have I ever run a motorized division? That would be an achievement, wouldn't it? That speed is too strong. Rubber and steel. I'm going to be number one trading partner of rubber in a little bit.
Cool. Looking forward to it. Why are you guys still a thing? I don't get it.
Pew pew.
Pew pew indeed.
Oh, we have another division. Okay. Pew pew.
So, if you could, you know, push through the Raj and get up through Iran, Iraq, and go invade Egypt, that'd be good.
Yeah.
If you could just get on that.
It's gonna be at least another year.
Assuming it's on your list.
Maybe two. Yes, it's on the list. A long list. It's a very long list.
We'll get right on that. So, are my panzers in position? No, they are absolutely not in position. They're actually taking... Why are you not taking the train? Now you're taking the train. Okay. Some of you. You know, there are trains that go to Poland, you know? Wouldn't say they run on time exactly, but there are trains.
What's the name of that train service that runs through Russia?
Trans-Siberian Railroad?
Yeah, that's it. That's the one you're going to be getting in a little bit.
That's the plan. Not even kidding, that was the plan for Barbarossa, was we'll just fight for a couple of weeks, then they'll practically surrender and we'll take the train the rest of the way.
That did not go to plan.
You could say that. The Russians have lost 1 million men fighting me, though.
Already?
Yep.
Oh, boy. Derp-a-derp-a-derp, AI, derp-a-derp-a-derp.
So, it's basically just hitting its head against the wall that is my...
Let's have a look at our bombing campaign. We bombed 8 troops. Now, what does that mean by 8? Does that mean it's successfully bombed 8 divisions? Or is that
I have no clue.
8 men? Has it killed 8 men with the bombs? That seems a bit underwhelming.
Yeah. Seems a bit underwhelming, that's one way to put it. Okay, so we're going to put you there.
Superiority.
And then just put you over there. And I'm going to move you guys up there. This should be fine. So how long until the Italians get invaded again?
I know. You almost got to babysit the Italians, haven't you?
Yeah. They had 100-something divisions. Let's see how many divisions they have left now. 203. Wow. Okay. So they haven't suicided all their divisions yet. That's amazing. It also looks like they're kind of staying away from my front line, which is good. So in case you're wondering, my plan right now is basically to just let the AI Russians grind themselves against my troops on the Eastern Front.
Hmm.
And then we'll see what's what. I'll wait until like summer. We're in March now, so.
Oh dear.
When summer comes along, we'll see what's what.
My first attempt at an amphibious assault is not going too well.
Alright, I don't know what's good. No! It's not, is it? Have you committed both? Commit more troops to that.
I only have 4 marines so far, so this is pretty.
Yeah, but are you committing? Are you committing the first Riku Sentai? I can't tell. Yeah, you are. Okay. Yeah, no, you're screwed.
Unless we do an emergency situation and try and grab that bottom port in Kuala Lumpur.
Worth a shot.
Arrive in 16 days.
You could build a port by then.
Yes, you probably should, shouldn't I? Yeah.
Yeah, okay. You just start building one. It takes 30 days to build one.
Yeah, it will be complete on the 12th of April. Oh, God. Wow. Okay.
Uh-oh.
No. Ah, that is so disappointing.
I am disappointed.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, I think these guys are going to be committed to this other army. No, that's not going to work. I don't really want to lose these marines. 57%. Oh. Ah, no, I thought about it. I should have just landed directly on the port. They never had any troops here to begin with. Now they do.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, attacking in a. Wow, it's a solo aircraft carrier. Oh, no, it wasn't. We sunk all the other ships. It was the carrier that was the last thing left. We sunk all the fleet aside from the carrier. The carrier got away. Go here. No. Actually.
Why are you guys getting on a boat?
Oh god, I can't talk about how much winds me up when the AI does that. Oh boy.
What? It makes no goddamn sense.
Oh god. Oh,
there's
the jimmies.
Nothing there.
Just the thought of it rustles my jimmies.
What? Oh. Holy balls. That is the stupidest thing I've seen in a long time, and I've seen some stupid shit from this game.
Landing craft, I think I'm gonna go for tank.
Ooh, yeah, go for tank.
That's a bit ahead of time. No, change my mind. Change my mind, it's a bit too ahead of time that. Okay, rubber is now no longer a problem. If you want to get rubber, you can ask me. I've got loads.
Cool.
Okay, I think we're gonna be harshest with France and British Raj and the UK. Squeeze out every single bit of factory power. Squeeze. Okay, so one thing I've learned about this game is destroyers cannot be underestimated. Destroyers are just super important. Oh, hello. Oh god, let me grab that port. That would be so good. I'll get it in 4 days. Oh, no wonder that's a waste of time, isn't it? And you know what? From now on, I think I'm doing amphibious assaults directly on top of ports. No more Mr. Nice Guy.
Hmm.
Okay, I don't think they can reinforce quick enough. I think we've got a good breakthrough now in the Raj. And we're going to go aggressive as well, because I think we're winning so successfully. I think we can take some extra casualties just to speed things up.
Yep, that might be worth it.
Assam. No, they're all good. This area is a problem though. Build them roads. Shit. Oh, damn.
Damn, son!
Okay, the minute this port. Oh, we've got the port now! Okay, awesome, who cares? Alright, reserves, join, take Singapore, please. Go, go, go. No, don't do that. There we go. Oh, the never-ending haunting of submarines. Oh, that's when he destroys. ...283 convoys, that's good. Aha! Pressure Siam. So what is the ultimatum that you offer Siam?
I don't know. Probably to become a puppet, I assume.
Okay, let's do it. Siam becomes a puppet of Japan. Okay.
Bonus.
Give me all your stuffs, please. All 22 divisions. Mine, please. Join the assault. Green army here. Yep, have you given me all your armies? All 22, that's right. Hey! And you guys join this up front.
Well, to be honest with you, the Eastern Front isn't really doing all that well.
I think you're holding them though, aren't you?
Yes, but that's all I'm doing too.
Their strength's getting quite low, and if you look, some of the attrition they're experiencing is quite high as well.
Hmm.
It's gonna be a grind at first, isn't it? You're gonna have to take the losses, take the production losses and whatnot. As I said, just keep me updated what you actually need, what's your main surplus, and
Right now, I need support equipment and motorized.
Okay.
I could also use some light tank, actually.
Okay. You can have some of my YOLOs.
Brilliant. Take it.
Best tank.
Best tank.
Okay, support equipment and some more motorized go. There you go, I've updated it. I've doubled the kind of product. It's just sending my extra production, really.
Good.
On that bombshell.
Should be supplying you with some experience, too.
Excellent. I'm gonna go aggressive on that. Yep.
Okay, hold on.
I think the risk was if Siam didn't agree to being a puppet, I think they declare war, and I've not got that border
covered. I think
covered.
So too.
Yeah. I was clenching at the thought. I was like, no, come on. Come on.
Don't you do it. Don't you effing do it.
That's right. Please, not today. Not today. Okay, that's good. Not today.
Not like this.
Okay, so status report is Singapore is literally days away from being captured. And we're pushing. We've actually reached, I think, modern day Bangladesh now. The front to the north, I just still don't feel super secure about it, but we're building roads and whatnot, so I think that's better than it once was, put it that way.
Good.
Indochina. No, it's all good, I don't care about that. Great! Have you got any updates to give me?
We're being pushed back slowly but steadily in the north. In the south, I'm trying to create a little pocket. The west wall is holding just fine. Italy is derping around in Africa. Greece is secure. And that's about it right now.
I was really banking on
Russia grabbing Bessarabia from Romania, forcing Romania into the Axis, but that didn't happen, which is very annoying right now.
Unless you've got anything relevant to drop, I think we'll wrap it up here.
Yep, no, that is cool.
Guys, Alex Berg, Google that, subscribe. Dave, Feedback Gaming, the stupid longest YouTube name ever. Give us a subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.
Cheers.